This is roll 400, camera A, slate 253.
There's only one guy right again, that's House Goat.
Each other, and it says, it had not, but it wasn't the first time. Certainly they've traded a few punches.
Yeah. You think if he got rid of it, it's terrible.
No doubt, Derek will have read it before he got in there and has sent them the telegrams and things.
Congratulations.
I've known the Beatles long enough. Close enough not to accept it.
If we have time, it's the place to shoot him. Do you like to do the link into the stones for the surface, or do you not like to follow?
What's that?
Well, we found we haven't shot anybody in Amsterdam. So last night.
Oh, I see. What kind of thing?
It would just be, and now, ladies and gentlemen, your host for this evening, the Rolling Stones, or words to that effect.
But is it straight?
Yeah, it's straight.
Can we just do it in the other room?
Yeah, just a bit closer. Because
I was watching the bits we shot last night. Looked all right.
It's very good because your number's going to be great. We saw the rough cut last night at the circus.
Oh, so we can see it.
Yeah. So as soon as what I haven't cut well yet is your number or sympathy yet.
There might be some stuff we've got yet. Oh, no,
what are you shot on?
It's color.
Color what?
I don't know.
Stock 60mm.
Yes.
Colour. Some good angles on it, you know. Because the camera, our cameraman, getting pushed over, you know, he's down there on us and all that.
We might, maybe you could bring it in tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Well, when you're in hands, ask him to lend us the. It's only printed in black and white. If you'd have a look through it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Same thing.
Okay, there's quite a lot, you know, there's about a quarter, 20 minutes of stuff.
Good.
Most of it was no good to us. We might just keep it along.
And you can have a copy of ours made.
Great.
Clay, what was the film that I was with these?
I don't know, it was either the system.
The sound is very good.
Either the system.
For the whole show.
Sounded great. I was really knocked out, and we went to the thing last night. It was the first time I heard it with my sound on it, and it sounded like it was being played through a telephone. And all
that's
these people cool. There, you know.
Sound we were watching last night was it was great actually. A sound, because while we were making the Stone show, we had these people from Austria filming us there. So when we were on stage, old Marian Faithfull was singing her number. Our guys are just sort of picking it up on a mic separate, and it does that like the cassette bit, I mean, just great. She's just a bit like Edith Piaf.
Yeah.
It was really good, all the guitars.
It's a nice track, that Piaf on her song.
Just reminded me. Kevin?
Bevin?
I'm small.
Oh, yes. I catched Leslie.
Oh, did it?
And,
Leslie.
In fact, he's just giving it to me.
Good.
Which is nice. So the apple wagon again hits the road. Oh, it's great. You know, that's the sort of thing, like all that, you know, makes me more determined in a way.
Does something to it.
It makes you.
I think it's lopsided, the way it feels, doesn't it?
No, it wasn't lopsided.
I see. Yeah, it gives you.
It's like there was something
didn't like the way Hasgo was saying, like, he's been close to us a long time.
Yeah.
And it was like it said in one paper, and who better to talk about Apple than Robert Stigwood? Kevin, do you know where the Apple van is?
Oh, it'll be at this garage.
And do we have a driver of it?
Yeah, there's a driver.
Well, if you give us a bit of paper, if you give me a bit of paper and a pen, I'll draw you a map of where to send the Apple van to collect something for me.
My rock and roll finger is bleeding. My rock and roll finger is hurt.
Peddlers.
Peddlers.
There's music.
I'll write down the list.
This is roll 401, camera A.
Thank you.
all of that fame, whoever's playing there.
Sugar to be a wind, gentle, rolling stone, rock and roll too. I used to deal with it.
writer from Sola.
Yeah.
You know those people?
Yeah.
They're like spectrophonetic. They don't know the address.
Basically the same,
it's
then
just
it's
like
got
old,
to be,
you know, like
individual.
The drone. second. You know, just I mean when people write at the 12-bar blues.
And a day for a daydream. Well, that's false too. It's never got to that, except for a plate of dinner in Hamburg. The picture's great, yeah. George Harrison, the sane one, speaks out.
I'll open them all.
You are my sunshine.
Slate 259 Camera A. Thank you.
So I took a gamble and called him up and said, okay, we will do it. And he got this morning.
No, I mean, it's just like, no, I don't feel like
that. And there is just a man who's a publisher. The guy. Send material for recording and then contract. And said, well, they don't do an annual thing. But this is what happened.
I'm gonna
Roy, are you getting any distortion down there?
Ringo Starr left a nightclub. Hey! So I think we don't need a press department.
We don't. Well, we want a silent one.
No, just
conceptual press department that just says.
No, just had a sort of, no, but the whole thing though, I thought last night.
Thank you.
it sort of goes quiet and soft
yes.
on the bit, on the I bits, and sort of builds up by the time you get to G, and it goes quiet for a solo or not.
You see.
Vagabondi. You can syndicate everything you own. Yes, you can syndicate every boat you row. I told you so. Oh.
When will he be set up to tape something? No answer. It's all right. Not yet, you mean.
There's lots missing yet. This afternoon.
Okay, because it's got to the point where we don't know what it, anything's
right.
Lying
there. In fact, while you're at lunch,
what's the time now?
We'll have a meeting.
Half one.
Well, should we go on till three and then have a
little yeah, okay, okay, yeah.
And let it start?
Yeah.
Thank you.